Of songs that were sung when the world was yet young and the men were yet pure and true. I know not of that time, I sing only of mine and the world that surrounds me and you. Perchance I may bring a smile when I sing and cast back the net of memory to a man I once knew who was pure and true, though naught but a beggar was he. He traipsed the wide land by the strength of his hand, lending his skills here and there. And if someone did glimpse the mien of a prince under the wool cloak he did with so many things, he was more than he seemed, and his breast held a heart filled with grace, with virtue sincere, things that men once held dear before base things as gold took their place. And so far distant home in search of what no one could know, till he crossed a high road with the leaves turning gold and looked on the city below. And when no one could see, he dropped to his knee and a smile played over his face. And he whispered a prayer that the wind took to rest and carried away from that place. He made his way down to the great market town. Not a shield nor a sword did he buy, only a ribbon of blue like the sky in its hue, or the gleam of some fair maiden's eye. And when he stepped out in his rough workman's cloud, the gods at the gate smiled grave, and they waved him on through as they were wont to do when faced with a king not a name. His face red with disdain, and there he got at his head. Nobles after him gazed, as though in a daze, before following him where he led. swept into that place and dropped to his knee on the floor. The king called his foes, but he had no recourse, for the men simply did not appear. The fair queen turned pale with a heart sick and wail that was filled with both longing and fear. This man I once knew in a voice pure and true told a tale of a long ago time. A promise was made, meant to bind for always a young man and the love of his life. His token when his last word was spoken, the ribbon still warm from his breast, and the blue of its dye was the queen's very eyes. So he came to the end of his quest. The queen had a thought of her days before court, filled with sun and with childish play. But she looked all around at what she'd gained from the crown and denied him with a single word name. He gave then a smile and grew ageless and wild, and never did he hesitate. He laid down his head, gave a breath and was dead, and all felt the strength of his while she hid her cold face, and no one stirred much as a breath. And then with a start, they all touched fists to heart and made vows to the lover bereft. This may be a sad song, and I may have been wrong in pledging to bring you good cheer. But think on the beauty of a man and his duty, and the strength to make fate without of a man.